फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू एस एन डी इनोवेशन। टूडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू बिल्ड अ मोस्ट ईजी एल सी डी क्लॉक। सो दिस टाइप ऑफ क्लॉक इज़ वेरी ईजी टू बिल्ड एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज ओनली टू कॉम्पोनेंट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बिल्ड दिस टाइप ऑफ क्लॉक, ओनली डिस्प्ले एंड एड्रिनो बोर्ड। सो यू कैन यूज़ यूनो नैनो मेगा व्हाट्स एवर यू हैव एंड टू पुश बटन स्विचेस। So let's start the. So friends, here is the LCD clock. You can see it here. I have used Arduino Uno, two push button switch, normal 16:2 LCD display with I2C adapter. So let first go to the circuit drawing first. Here is the circuit drawing. With normal 16:2 LCD with I2C adapter. So you can see it here. You may use Arduino Nano also, and the total system is USB powered. So here is the circuit drawing. A4 is connected to SDA of the display, and A5 is connected to SCL of the display. Two push button is connected. One is A1, another with A1, another is with A0. Where is connected with the ground. So one switch is used for hour setting, another switch will be used for minute setting. The total connection will be connected with 5 volt and ground. So let have a look into the circuit drawing. So friends, I am now setting the time. Here is the minute setting. By pressing one button, the minutes can be setted. You can see it here. Another button will be used for hour setting. So this is the most simplest LCD clock, and you can easily build it. So in this part I will show you how to install the program. Just open Arduino software. After that you have to download the Liquid Crystal Master. You can see it here, Liquid Crystal I2C Master. So after this you have to go to sketch, include library. I have already included it, and then go to Liquid Crystal I2C. After that you have to upload this program. So after uploading, you can see it will be written done uploading, and after that you have to again open LCD clock. So now I have to upload this again. So all the sketch file and code will be given in the website. If you want to build it, please download it from there. So after completing the uploading part, the clock will start. The most important thing is that this type of clock is very easy to build, and you may use Uno, Nano, Mega, whatsoever you have with you. So another thing, the backlight display can be put off or put on with the help of this jumper. You can provide a LDR here. So as per the light condition, the backlight will glow and switch off automatically. So friends, I think you all have liked this video. So please subscribe S&D Innovations and don't forget to press the like button. Thank you.